Today we're going to learn about offset. So this is kind of interesting, but first I'm going to show you how to do a circle with a diameter, so d equals 10 inside the parens and a semicolon. Let's render that to see what it looks like. So we have a circle here. Now we want to make an offset post to hold our motherboard or something else. So we got to type something like difference, open and close paren, open and close curly bracket. We're going to copy the circle. We're going to paste it in there. I'm going to tab it over so we can see it a little bit better. And then we need to subtract from it. So we want to say that there's a circle, and we're going to say that this is the same diameter of 10 and end it with a semicolon. And then what we want to do is we want to say, let's see, offset equals, inside the parens we'll say R equals 10 for the first one, and we'll tab that in a little to make it neat. And then for the next one, what we'll do is we'll say the offset is, we'll say 8, and tab that one in, and then we'll render it to see what we get. So it looks like we subtracted, let's take a look, the inner circle from the outer circle. Oh, show it better this way. So that's the outer circle. And the inner circle looks like this. So right now it doesn't do us any good because it's very flat and won't print much. So we're going to indent this. And then we're going to do linear underscore extrude, open and close parens. Inside we're going to say height equals, let's say 10. We'll do a curly bracket, that's an open curly bracket, and then a closed curly bracket, and then we'll render it again. So now we have what looks like a post in the future on one of our projects. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.